1st of July 1960, Sergeant Jack, the son of the Yorkshire Fields, had a place on the sun. He took his men over the top. They were butchered and blinded and slain. So we'll be so much closer.